calling to the Spokane Police Department. How may I help you?
Hello. My son, Jay Brown, has disappeared. We haven't seen him for more than a day. My husband and I have been looking for him, and we haven't found him. Worst of all, two of his best friends, the Owen children, have disappeared too. They were in the newspaper, and we don't know what to do.
Please, ma'am, keep calm. We also have received all the calls about missing children in recent weeks. We're looking for the culprit right now, so please, stay calm. We're doing everything we can to solve this terrible problem.
Have more children disappeared in the last few weeks? What a horror!
Could you tell us anything that may help us find your son? Has anything strange happened in the past few days in your neighborhood?
Now that you mention it, lately I've been hearing a strange ice cream man's melody.
I see. Please tell me more about it. Where are you calling me from exactly?
Oh, chubby kids! Get out of here now!
Guys, what are we doing holding the door? If we don't do something soon, the crazy ice cream man is gonna break the door down any minute. Mike! Charlie! I think I found a way out! Come this way, quick!
Jay, where are you going? The ladies go first!
Well, I finally have you all! Huh?
Now! Damn chubby kids! They escaped again! Oh, I can't take it anymore! This will be the last time they run away! Since I kidnapped them and locked them in my factory, they haven't stopped giving me problems! Oh, I no longer want to use them as ingredients in my special ice cream! This has become personal! Oh, I wasn't planning on resorting to this, but party's over! Bastards!
Take it anymore. If I run one more step, my legs will come off my body.
Charlie, keep quiet! That sound we just heard? I think I know what it is. Roz activated the security system and all the exits are sealed. But fortunately, I found this lying around a while ago and it's given me a great idea. From the looks of it, there are three generators supplying power to the security system. And if we can disable them, we can escape this factory. Oh, and I have this as well. The person leading the exploration of each area will carry one and use it to call the rest when they find one of the generators.
Huh! Mike, your habit of collecting junk and papers is amazing! Now let's go, team. Time to find those generators and go back with our families.
Yeah! Let's go!
I'm looking forward. I'm not so sure about this, guys. But I will try.
Is this my son's factory? It looks very magnificent from up close. At last, I'll be able to hug him and... Who's there? A fat, ugly creature like you can't be my baby. So I'll smash you with my hammer!
Boris is assembling well. Boris needs more extra parts. Maybe one of my legs.
The energy is coming back into my body. Boris feels pain in his body. Boris is very angry. You disgusting girl. You heard Boris. Attack.
Generator. It's on the factory's gift shop, but be careful with a big, scary robot on your way here.
Okay, I'm going back to the shop.
Haha, thanks!
I see you all, very funny.
Thanks. And now. Hey, you ugly broken robot. Your face looks like a rusty frying pan and makes you want to cry. You're too weak to be a security guard. Even a kid like me can beat you. Boris, dude. Ugly?
Good. What's going on here?
Guys, I think I found one of those things. It's a workshop with a computer.
Hey, listen. Give me these two things, Charlie.
Jay, I need your help.
Roger that. There's so much going on that sometimes I get a little dizzy when I think about it.
Special ice cream mix hasn't been corrupted.
Oh, thanks. Thanks. This area of Rod's factory. Okay, the generator is located inside a cottage to the north of the factory. Come ASAP. Over.
Did you notice that cannon on top of Rod's van? I wonder what it could be for.
When I followed Rod into town, he seemed to...
This? What?
Charlie, get in position.
Roger that.
Come on. All right. This.
Let's go!
Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Well, give me a moment and I'll start the van. Let's get it done. Stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Now, give me a moment and I'll start the van. Let's get it done. Stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. It's working, Charlie. Let's keep moving. Stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Oh, it's working, Charlie. Let's keep moving. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Oh, it's working, Charlie. Let's keep moving.
Yay! We did it, Mike! You are an excellent driver. We have to do this again.
Managed to get out of here together.
Great! This is like a dream. Am I dreaming, Mike?
Stop talking all the nonsense! I need to concentrate if we want to get home in one piece.
Mike, how brave you are. Please, don't bother him. Hey, since we finally managed to get out, can you tell me what you wanted to tell me before?
Well, I need to concentrate, Liz. Now's not a good time.
Isn't this a good time for a hug?
Ooh, or for a kiss?
But what are you talking about?
This van is stopping right now, and y'all can walk home!
I prefer to walk, Mike.
No, wait a minute, Liz. Maybe you're just understanding things the way that they're not.
Look out for that tree. We'll hit it.
Are you guys okay?
It seems so.
No, we really have to walk.